Ashley, hey, ooh, Ashley, hey.
I get hard when she walk past me.
Look at that ass. So I'm headed to see Bree. I look oiled up and greased up and all that. I probably look crazy as hell, but that's because I literally set my alarm for 9. I woke up, turned both the alarms off for 9 and 9:15. I remember doing it and then went back to sleep and didn't realize I went back to sleep for a good 45 minutes. I'm headed there now. I'm getting gems on my teeth. I already have one. The other one ended up messing up because I don't know how the fuck I messed that one up for coming off, but it came off. But usually they stay on for a while. Application is great. And then I get my teeth whitening like I always do. And after that, I'm headed to go to see my boo Jada to pick up some skincare products for my face because I am literally running out to my last. I literally probably have one more for a one-time use, and then after that one-time use, like, I think I'll be completely done. So I'm gonna go stock up. I'll probably do 2 boxes this time because it comes with like 3 products. I'm trying to get used to being on the street at 10:44 in the morning because I'm usually not at all. I'm used to the road being clear. I'm used to the road being empty, and it's usually a weekend. So with all these people on the freeway, it's annoying and they're going slow. And I'm the person that drives in the far left lane because, you know, people that drive in the far left lane in Houston, like 80 miles per hour, sad to say, but it's usually that way. And the fact that we are literally going 62 right now is really like annoying. 45 is the worst. The worst. The worst freeway in Houston. She does a great job. God damn. That fat ass rock just hit the dog shit out of my window. Stuff. I just missed my goddamn turn. I can tell you one thing for sure. The north side, the breed over here, because I'm over here now, it's something different. Look at this shit. Yeah. She walking in the motherfucking street. You see what I'm talking about? The next time you do see me, your girl will have her teeth whitened and she'll have like her jewels and everything set up and done. Today, January 3rd, I'm actually off today. I needed a relaxed day or whatever. So today was supposed to be the day that I planned to take my mom out and have a full day with her, but I'm actually moving that forward in the week. I have a complete day for her and pretty much pamper her, love her, and ensure that I care about her, you know, the whole nine. But I needed that break because, you know, I've been working and I'm exhausted. My teeth look so amazing. I actually picked up the habit of starting to write. A couple of my friends let me know that, you know, you need to start writing, blah, blah, blah. So I've picked that habit up and I think I actually fell in love with it. So I'm about to start doing that a lot more. Today, what I have planned is I'm gonna cook so I can have dinner for the next couple days that I work. And then, you know, I gotta go to Target. I gotta go get me a journal to do my writing in. I don't think I have anything else to do other than that. Besides come home, get ready because I'm going to adore Houston. Just going out to enjoy myself with a friend. And we're gonna have drinks and hookah and food, you know, the whole nine. And just enjoy myself and actually get out the house. I'm gonna stick to vlogging. I think I lacked off these past couple days or weeks, I guess you would say. And I felt like I was distracted, but I'm no longer distracted anymore. That's done. That's over with. So I'm gonna make sure I vlog and do everything that I need to. Today, I actually put up some art. So I have this piece. I'm gonna tag the artist down below, but I got it from an art show called Pancakes and Booze. It's like a heart and a brain made into like a heart shape that's put together. And then I got this Dragon Ball Z piece from another artist from that same show. I'll tag him down below. I put that above my TV. Thought it was super cool. I have this Winnie the Pooh, like Gucci kind of piece. And then I have this J. Cole KLD piece. And then I have this purple Bathing Ape piece as well. So I'm trying to figure out how I want to add them to the wall, to that wall that has the heart on it. And then I need to go to Target and also get some more, you know, tack things to add them onto the wall. So that way they're all lined up correctly and they're lined up good. Looks nice. Looks good. You know what I mean. I look crazy. I look so crazy. Here's my little diamond pieces. Not diamonds, but little pieces here. in there. Just needed something to add to my smile because I've always had them for a minute. So I was like, why not do them all? I look amazing. The young lady who does these things for me and whitens my teeth and does everything amazing, her name is Brie. I will tag her Instagram down below for that information as well. I also just got added to this Houston like group chat for YouTubers or whatever. And yo, this chat literally stay booming. Like, it's literally always something. I'm just like, I'm not even gonna lie, I had to put this baby on do not disturb and or hide alerts, or however that work, because like this phone it be dinging. It be really dinging. But they some cool people. They're dope. They're amazing. Like, I love it. I enjoy it. And it's good. It's funny. It's good for entertainment. Like, different stuff be in there. So I like it. I be feeling it. The next time that y'all see me after tonight, these braids will be gone. Because one, they don't look as neat as they used to because I did them and now I'm lazy or whatever and I don't go to sleep with the silk scarf, so that's my fault. Another thing, these beads. I don't see how people do it. I don't see how grown folks do it. If you're not a kid that's like 5 and under, I don't understand how y'all do it, because when I walk, all I hear is this. That's not fun. That's not what's up. It's not cute. Don't sound good. None of that shit like that. Next time you see me, my braider is actually doing some different braids on me. So it's going to be in an ombre color. And I'm excited to see how it's going to look. I'm excited to show y'all. I may do footage. I may not. Just depending on it. Go to early in the morning. I know I'm going to be tired. I pray that I do not fall asleep in her chair. This head needs to be done because right now you can't see it, but it look crazy, which is exactly why tonight when I put my fit together, it's gonna be a hat. I'm excited about that, to just go out and you know, be around some new people or whatever, and you know, just enjoy myself or whatever. I'm so goofy. Excuse me if I look greasy and oiled up. It's from my skincare and I'm just looking really good because of the light. I'm not this greasy. Okay? Or maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. Don't judge me. Anyways, my friend is going to be upset with me that I said this, but I just realized that this whole time that my friend Anya has been, you know, talking to me and been referring me to Alex. I think it's Alex Isley. And this whole time, you know, I had no idea who sis was talking about. And I told myself that I was gonna take out the time to go and search up the music and the artists and listen to it, right? Did I do it? Obviously not, because I just listened to a song by her and I was singing it, loved it during the whole night. Been had it on my phone for the longest. And then I go to look down, to just to play it again, and realized it was Alex Isley the whole time. So the disrespect, you know, the disrespect that I just gave that woman, that artist, that was rude. So, Anya, my love, if you're watching this, I know you judge me, okay? It's cool, you're gonna say you're not judge me, but I know you judge me. And your judgment may come in the form of, you may be laughing at me, you may have a certain facial expression. You know, it could be one or the other. But don't judge me, okay? I feel bad. I should have listened to you when you told me. I should have actually searched up the artist. And I should have had more respect to actually have known that I was listening to her this whole time. Yeah, that's it. Today, I went ahead and connected my little Google Mini. I'm excited about using it. I still got to set it up to my Wi-Fi, but I'm excited to use it. Hey, Google.
This device isn't set up yet. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
Well, I'm glad to know that she actually works. And, you know, she talks back to me and let me know that I need to set up. But you're the only device that's being difficult when it comes to
connecting to the Wi-Fi, ma'am.
I just threw this on. I'm about to run to the store real quick, do what I need to do. I just took my meat out and everything for my tacos. I'm thinking I may implement working out now in my routine of things that I do, but we'll see how that goes. You know, do a little bit at a time. I'm not doing nothing too crazy, just to see how it works and see how it goes. And it's what you call when you try not to spend no money on your car because you're not supposed to. So you're going to use up these gift cards, you know, to make your purchases. Don't let nobody shame you using your gift card. Use it until you can't use it no more. Use it to the last penny if it's possible. Use it to the last penny. Pay for what you need to pay for and go about your day. Because at the end of the day, you was going to do that anyway. That's just who you are.
Oh, I'm going to do that anyway. I'm gonna do that anyway,
because
that's how I am.
Okay, crazy thing is, I literally just had to sit in the car and make a list. Literally had to make a list of the things that I had to get out of Target because I know I would get into the store and purchase stuff that I necessarily do not need at all on any level. If you go to Target, make a list, because it's a setup. It's a setup. It really is to get you to spend more money. In 2020, this is the only year that I think I've been to Target so many times. And they overly priced for no reason, but you get what you pay for.
I just need some time to myself. I don't need your help right now. Can I put the phone back down?
Got my sunroof open. It feels so good out here. Like, why can't it just feel like this and we be straight? I'm disappointed in myself. How did I go in here and spend $40 on four things? How? Ashley, are you not embarrassed? Is this not embarrassing?
Embarrassed. This is really embarrassing.
Then I didn't know how to use the gift card like partially on a paper, so I just paid my card. I made a list to go in here and only get those four things that was on my list, and I still managed to spend half of $100. Now time to go home and cook.
Check me out.
You in trouble.
Check me out.
Things now.
Check me out. I paid for nothing. Shootouts in public. She say she love me. She thinks she love me. She want my money. I think she funny. All bad bitches, need 12 inches.
Broke niggas die slow, while the rich get richer.
Waiting on my friend to get here, and then once he get here, then I'll be leaving to head out. So I figured out my outfit. I have two choices. I need to go back to Lids and actually stock up on hats. I'm a tomboy. My hair look like it look a mess. I need a hat. That's not cute. That's not cute at all. So I'm gonna wear this infamous bucket red hat that I wore in one of my photos on Instagram. It has like the little teddy bear. I haven't decided if I want to wear the teddy bear on the front or the back. The outfit, the first one was me wearing my good old faithful. This is like a crop top sweatshirt long sleeve that's in red, matching pants to go with it. And these, I want to be comfortable but cute at the same time, and these fit really tight. And then white forces. And then I was like, let's probably do a switch up and all black underneath, and still wearing this hat, this bucket hat, wear this jacket. It's like a bubble kind of jacket, this red jacket. I got it too small, it's an extra small, and I got it from ASOS, and I don't want to return it because I don't want to go through that process. I don't have time for it. So since it's too tight on my arms, and I'm gonna just wear it off the shoulders, and I'm gonna show you how it looks. That's why I'm changing this to black, because the black is gonna fit with everything, but it's gonna look dope. Wear my handy dandy ones and put this with it. Hopefully this goes well. I'm either gonna choose the Louis V bag, or I'm gonna choose my handy dandy Forever 21 bag.
Hey babies, so I'm ready. I got my bucket hat on, my little red jacket, it's halfway on, halfway off. My Louis V bag, I decided to do it. And then of course, I'm sorry, I was like recording myself, but I have these shoes on. Hopefully it looks right, it looks decent, looks cute, looks okay, or I'm not doing too much. I hope it looks fine, right?
If not, I'll probably change the bag. More than likely change the bag. But yeah.
I don't know if y'all can tell, but your girl is back home. I went out to Adore Houston with one of my good friends, one of my homeboys. Enjoyed food, drinks, the whole nine. I tried their fish and their shrimp for the first time. Bomb. And I'm not a fish person, but it was bomb. Like, it was so bomb. It was really bomb. What I'm about to do now, you see the light box there. I'm about to take a photo and do a photo shoot with my outfit of how this looks and how it comes together. Enjoyed my night so much. I had a Cadillac margarita. It was really, really good. It's my go-to. I like the fact that I made a summer outfit into a winter outfit. Because bucket hats in a winter, I'm not really seeing that much. It's usually in the summer, but whatever. But I love my outfit. I enjoyed myself. I just needed a place to go and eat, drink, and smoke hookah and just enjoy myself and relax. That's enough for today. I'll more than likely film on another day, or I'll just go ahead and upload this all together with my other days that I've recorded for my vlog. Again, for my teeth gems and my teeth whitening, I'm going to link the artist down below. Her name is Bree. I'm going to tag her Instagram information. Also tag where I got these pieces that I'm wearing also from. Fine. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope y'all liked the look. I'm so goofy, man. But yes, until next time, I love you guys. Happy New Year. You see, I got my black nails now. Oh, I love it. But Happy New Year. I love you. Be safe. Drink responsibly. You know, be amazing. And do you and accomplish all your goals that you set for yourself, because nobody can stop you. No matter who they are. Because if it's for you, it's for you. So I look super, super crazy. Today is... what, January the 9th, a Saturday, 9 days in. It doesn't feel like we're in 2021 because it's still 2020 going on. Today, I am having a mother-daughter day. We are going to the mall to go shopping. I'm still trying to decide if I want to go to two malls or not. And then we're going to go have dinner, of course. That's just going to be our little thing that we do. I probably will go take her to like this dessert place that I really want her to try. But we'll see if we get to that place and how that goes. I am going to do my makeup. I did get my hair braided by my braider. And I will drop her info in the description box. It looks... all my hair looks so amazing. Like, I love it so much. Today, I'm going with a true monochromatic, you know, type of vibe with my outfit. The shades are a brown, like brown, nude, different things like that. Like a light brown. So, what I'm going to wear is my... trench kind of coat. It's this brown color, and then this tan kind of new color crop top long sleeve, and then it has matching tan bottoms to go with it that are kind of like loungewear. And then the socks I'm gonna wear, these are not real Gucci socks. They're from a lady I purchased off of Instagram, but I'm gonna wear these socks, of course. And then I have like a little anklet that I bought. It's gold. It's gonna go around my ankle, with my socks on. And then, of course, I bust out with the forces. I usually do that. That's typically my go-to thing. I know it's gonna look fly. Very comfortable, very relaxing, but very lazy for me. And I'm accepting it because I love it. I'm gonna try to record while we're out and about, but not do too much, be too crazy, because this day is for her. It's to celebrate her birthday that already passed, but you know, work schedule and everything going on. This was the perfect day for us. Right now it is 10:05 a.m. and I need to leave the house between 12 and 12:30 to make it to my mom's house by 1, because that's the time we're starting our day. I may start doing this thing where I'm gonna start working out, because I seen a lady that I follow and she gave me inspiration. And I just, she looked crazy bomb, and I'm like, I'm almost there. I just need a little bit of touches on the stomach area and I'll be straight. May start doing that at home and may record sometimes to show me doing it, but not the full out thing. That's what I want to do, and I want to kind of make it a lifestyle, because I don't want to do it for the moment and then change up and then gain weight. Collab that we're going to be doing soon with my hair again. Outfit will be completely on and I'll be ready to completely go. Okay.
After I run up that bag, I'm through. And these streets don't let me like you. Be a broke nigga, no candle. My little baby.